up that walnut's coming in hot. His skills are improving and he's rising to the top. With help from high fives and friends by his side, we're getting him back one step at a time. Life-changing injuries ain't gonna stall us. Come on, y'all, this game is Steve Wallace.
Action. All right, so for episode 4 of Skiing with Steve Wallace, we went over to good friends at Alpine Meadows, and we went to our trains event. Landon McGauley was there. A bunch of good friends were there. Grant Corrigan made it up there. Great team killed it. Let's check out the edit. Take a look. Is that good? We're here at Trains 2011, sponsored by Volkl Marker USA and Smith Optics. We got a pretty unbelievable setup here, but yeah, it's going to be a good day today.
Allow me to reintroduce myself. My name is Hove. H to the O-V. I used to move snowflakes by the O-C. I guess even back then you can call me CEO of the R-O-C. Ho, fresh out the frying pan into the fire. I be the music biz number one supplier. Fly it in a piece of paper bearing my name. Got the hottest chick in the game wearing my chain. That's right, ho, ho. Not D-O-C, but similar to them letters. No one could do it better. I check cheddar like a food inspector. My homie Strick told me, dude, finish your breakfast. So that's what I'ma do, take you back to the dude with the Lexus. Fast forward the jewels and the necklace. Let me tell you dudes what I do to protect us. Shoot at you actors like movie directors. Say the movie, dog. Bing ain't lie, how done came through the block and everything that's fly. I'm like Che Guevara with bling on, I'm complex. I never claim to have wings on. I get my by any means on. Whenever there's a drought, get your umbrellas out, because that's when I brainstorm. You can blame Sean, but I ain't invent the game. I just rolled the dice trying to get some change. And I do it twice, ain't no sense to me lying as if I am a different man. And I could blame my environment, but ain't no reason why I be buying expensive chains.
So after the trains event, took a couple days off. We were lucky enough to go ski with Landon McGauley at Sugar Bowl. Me and Roy had the sickest powder day. In the afternoon, we met back up with Landon, and he was crushing it. And it's pretty much one of the best days skiing I've had.
Recognize, yo, I'm Landon McGauley. Chicks are sweating me like I'm poking Macaulay. I'm not home alone, but I'm real good, son. From BC to Cali, I'm here to shred something. I'm fives by my side, and you know they're the best. I get my sit ski dive by Billy Bowness. I broke my back, but I'm back on track. And 2014 is my year of attack. There's nothing you can do that will unmotivate me. So get your plane tickets, cause I'm rushing to Sochi.
So I hope everybody enjoyed episode 4. Episode 5 is going to be coming up in a month or so. We went down to Mammoth for Roy's 5-year anniversary. It was a pretty special time, and we got a lot of good footage. So we'll see you then.